Officials say the Peter Fire in Shasta County, just south of Redding, has burned just over 300 acres after erupting yesterday. The Shasta County Sheriff's Office says some roads are closed as residents in Anderson evacuate. Multiple structures have already been burned, and around 1,800 customers don't have power. PG&E cut the lines as a precaution, and at last check, Cal Fire reported the Peter Fire was 25% contained.